Hey guys, okay, so let me set the stage for you real quick. We found over at one of the stores one of the lizards that look real. It's like a toy lizard. We put it on my buddy's desk, and then we put some papers over it, and that way when he goes to his desk and he's moving his papers around, he discovers the lizard, and hopefully this will scare him or make him jump or something. So let's play it out and see how it goes. Have some fun.
Yeah, I'm talking to Kevin.